Just why didn't you get the candy? Ghetto Bumpkin? Why did you leave it at the store? I sent money for chocolates. And you're eating them, all of them. Why couldn't I have one thing? One thing. And what was that? That is not sweet. She's going to tell me that she brought me some alkaline water and it's supposed to satisfy my sweet tooth. Something special? Water with different flavor, no flavoring, with different, what do you call them, vitamins in it? Listen, people, don't let other people tell you what you do or don't deserve. Ghetto Bumpkin tell me what she thinks I deserve. When I give her my money, I think I expect her to bring back what I asked for. By the way, Ghetto Bumpkin, I have a surprise for you. I'm soiled to deal with that. Forget that at the store. I hope you got some prunes with those cherries because I'm going to be giving you surprises all the rest of the week, Mrs. Smart Alec. See how your blankety blank likes that?